Right now, I'm bored and I'm in our dining room. So today I'll be doing a tutorial on ombre lips, and it's one of those faded lip color that brings out fuller lips. And it's really fading from bright to almost your skin tone or like natural pink. And this one is focused more on the natural tone rather than those unnatural ones. And what you'll be needing is a nude lipstick or a concealer or a BB cream if you don't have any of those two. And right now I'll be using a concealer because I'm not really a fan of those nude lipsticks, and I just want pink nudes, but not those very natural nude. It's not nice for my skin. Then you'll be needing lip balm such as ChapStick. They're everywhere. And two shades of lipstick, one natural pink and one bright red. You'll see later the difference. I'm using a waterproof lipstick by CoverGirl, and it's the best lipstick I've ever seen. And then lip gloss, but right now I just have this finishing lip gloss that comes with a lipstick by CoverGirl. So let's get started.
Yeah.